This is Babis Anagnostopoulos, comforting his mother-in-law this week, her daughter, his wife, murdered just a few weeks before. But now police say that he was the murderer who nearly concealed his crime. Caroline Crouch was born in Britain but brought up on this peaceful Greek island. Her memorial service was held on Thursday. And that is when Anagnostopoulos was detained by police and told that they had fresh evidence against him.
He asked what's going on, and his reaction is kind of strange and awkward. He told them that the memorial isn't over and asked the officers to let him attend the memorial until the end. They refused to let him and told him for his own good to hide his cell phone and not call anyone, and that they have to leave immediately.
Caroline's murder in May shocked Greece, her husband describing a violent gang who he said had tied up the parents, threatened their baby child and then killed his wife. In the days after, Anagnostopoulos cut a bereaved and broken figure.
Τα παιδιά ξέρουν τη δουλειά τους, θα τους πιάσουν και αυτό που πέρασα εγώ και η οικογένειά μου και η οικογένεια της γυναίκας μου να μην το περάσει ξανά κανείς ποτέ.
But police now say that the story about a gang was all a lie, that the husband murdered his wife because she threatened to leave him, and that he then staged the crime scene. It's claimed that data from wearable fitness trackers showed that Caroline died hours earlier than her husband said, and also that Anagnostopoulos was walking around the house when he claimed to have been tied up.
The examination of some evidence, and especially the digital evidence that we'd confiscated from the site, gave us some clues, especially the evidence that showed movement of objects, in particular the husband's phone, during the same time he had testified that he was tied up.
For weeks, Greece has been shocked by the spectre of a violent, murderous gang. If the police are right, then this horrendous crime instead comes down to the fury of just one man. Adam Parsons, Sky News.